And action. All right, you guys, it is week two of level two nightclub two-step here at Studio One on Tuesday night. We did three patterns today, easy, medium, hard. We started off with our baby wrist fan, we did a grapevine, and then we did our big wrist fan.
So start off the baby wrist fan first. We're gonna do it. Well, let's get this point. There's it. So yeah, basic, quick, slow, quick, slow, quick, slow, quick, slow. So what's happening after this back break, quick, slow. I'm slow connected to my left hand, and right hand comes and meets you on the right wrist. From here, we're going to push away. Quick, slow, pick your back up. Just a simple pattern turn for years and followers at this point.
Yep. Yeah.
You.
No. Of course. And we can do it on the side also.
So quick, slow. Quick, slow. You can do the other side too. Quick, slow. You can do the other side. Grapevine's next. This comes from closed position. We got quick, slow. Quick, slow. Now back to basic.
So what we started off here with is we're doing a basic, and at the end of our basic, we're going to rotate into an outside partner position. Notice that we're parallel. Leaders, you're rotating towards your right shoulder, right? Right shoulder forward. We're in a parallel position now. We're going to go one, quick, slow. This is our grapevine section. And then we're going to do an outside turn. Quick, slow.
So for the grapevine portion, leaders, so after we go, quick, slow, cross in front, side, and cross in back. Once you get to follow the turn, cross in front, side, cross in front, and step to the side together, Indian close or two-hand hold, leader's preference. Next we got our big wristband, left shove from here. So we got basic, quick, slow. Quick, slow. So what's happening, I'm still connecting with my wristband. Quick, slow. I step into her, pull her to me, I'm offset with her. Ryan connects here, push away. Quick. I pivot over my left foot, step and get my weight over it, connecting with my partner. Step rondeau slow, do break forward. Quick, slow.
All right, key things here. Jonathan already talked about being offset, connecting with the wrist. We want to make sure that we turn faster rather than slower so that we can connect with our partner as soon as possible. Quick, and. We should be connected by and, really over this foot, doing a small rondé that doesn't compromise our frame. We're going to break forward a small, tight, quick, slow. Leaders, we're going to switch place with the followers now. Tight this way, quick, slow to come back into an open position. And that's it. We'll see you guys next week.
Yes.
Thank you.